We must know what we feel inside, then only we can focus on outside. If you are insecure inside, whatever we face will become obstacles. But when we feel love inside us and when we value ourselves, no one can do anything. Because that is the point of this spiritual world. She feels herself with low self-esteem. That is why she is ridiculed by others and she takes it as a reason for low progress.